Thank you, everybody. Again, I'd like to echo what the speaker has said. Thank you to each and every one of you who is here, who is coming with us to celebrate this occasion. The purpose of the film screening is twofold. One, December 10th is World Human Rights Day, and more importantly, now ASEAN at the last summit has adopted the ASEAN Human Rights Declaration and the Phnom Penh Statement on the adoption of the declaration. And we here at ASEC also want to celebrate this. We expedited this film screening as a mark of honor for our DSG CCAD, who is going to be leaving us, and I would like to call upon DSG Papagas to officially launch the movie screening. Thank you.
Yes, I think Lina is correct when she mentioned that this is in conjunction with the day of when the human rights declaration began, I think, from 1948, and to celebrate World Human Rights Day. And I agree also with her that at the next stage, next year, there will be some kind of reflection, not only from ASEAN Secretariat staff, ASEAN Secretariat colleagues and friends, but also from the outsider. We do have a lot of friends, a lot of stakeholders. We would like to make this event much more bigger. I thank you very much for your support to Lina. And give also big applause to Eva and also Dika. This is the big applause. So, thank you once again. And with this statement, I would like to officially declare that the movie, the human rights movie, is obviously bigger. Thank you very much. Thank you.
So